Hi guys, Bleach here, getting ready to clean this carburator here. See what we can do with it. There's a bee by my carburetor cleaner, a little baby one. Just gonna leave it alone. Let's do this the ass backwards way. Let's take this jet out. Hopefully I don't mess this up. I already took a chunk out of the jet, breaking it free. Right there, see it? I should have little things to clean the pinholes. I'm just gonna spray carburetor cleaner in it. It's all harnessy. That's pretty clean. Blow air through it. The carburetor cleaner don't taste too good. This is my secondary carburetor. I'm probably gonna get stung in a minute. Boy. Now I got carburetor cleaner breath, it's probably gonna fly in my mouth. Little bee, I got a helper bee with me. Little worker bee helped me rebuild this carburetor, guys. Let's try taking this one out, see what happens. Maybe this was put away clean before. Yep, little bee, I'm not gonna bother you. This carburetor might be out of adjustment. I won't be putting it on there today, I'm just cleaning it in this video. Just showing you I know how to do somewhat of this stuff. That bee loves my carburetor cleaner. Just a little baby. Squirts through. Blow through it. So let me know if I'm doing this the wrong way, if one jet's supposed to come out of the other or something. Are you still on? Those batteries aren't doing too good. Should have those little bins to clean it. It's doing well. Alright, next I'll take out the flow. I should be able to get that out of there without a pair of pliers. This is a pretty nice carburetor we got here. Put it in the flow bowl so I don't lose it. I'm just gonna put that. See how this looks. That looks like a good needle. Oh, I just got shot in the face. That's not good. Damn. At least we know it's clean. That was awesome. I gotta go in the house and wash my face. clip came off, didn't it? No, it didn't. It's doing good. Did you see me get shot in the face? Bet you missed it. Trust me, I got shot in the face. It doesn't want to go in that way. Get the needle back in, guys. Should just go back in there. But it won't, and soon it's going to end up on the ground. My wrench. There's ants crawling on me again. I love the ants. A little bee friend flew away, it's gone now. There, it's in there. Now I gotta pick up my damn wrench. Wherever that may be. Wonderful, it's missing in action. There it is. That looks good. Maybe this guy cleaned it before he gave it to me, with the exception of this. Or some blowers showing me how to do this. Of course, you guys probably knew you could already do that. Lubricated a bit. Gloves. Jesus, it's getting hot. You just do it like this. I don't want to touch it. It's a little pitted. A little bit more. This gets hot. That's good enough. Alright, let's put it back together. clean carburetor. Is that thing recording still? I hope so. Maybe we will put it on today, I don't know. I thought that was the right size. Starter has to be rebuilt. Need help from that from Ray. There, she's all clean. I guess that's the video. Maybe we'll do more in another video. Got the carburetor on, guys. Sorry I didn't show you how I did it because the batteries were dwindling. I'm getting ready to take a nap, battery nap. Right now, I'm trying to rebuild these starters here. I already got this one apart, got the key out of it with my punch. That's the good starter right there, so let's put this to the side so we know which is which. Well, which is which, the one's got a nut on it. Is that even moving? Was easier. This one must be really in there. Bastard. I have to go get up and get that. If we take it over here on the bench, get better leverage. Come on, walk with me. Then I can get it started and I can start the rest of it on the sidewalk like I did. Doesn't want to move. Since this is a bad starter, I could just cut it off with my grinder. Spray a little more piss on there. I can't see what I'm doing. Still might have to get Ray to help me with this. look at that. Now I'll go finish it on the sidewalk. Harvesting the starter here from this bad starter since this happened
with the other one. See it?
Put it on the other one, like so. That should not fit. They don't fit. Oh, there it goes. It fits. Alright, put the top back on it. Put the top off on this one. So I don't lose it. Get someone to help me put it back together. I'm gonna have to get some more PB plaster. I don't want to go in there. I'll try the other one. A starter almost. I'm just gonna put this pin up and this and save it for parts. In there, but I want a little more in there. A little more. Building starters together, guys.
Hopefully the camera's still on.
You're still here with me. That's good enough. I don't think it should be going anywhere. Hi guys, Bleach here. Look what I just picked up. Another Stamper Comet. It's a Comet 26. Sorry it's like this. I'll get better videos of it in the future. But it's got a dirty old Tecumseh on it. The engine seized. He ran it out of oil. It appears to have fresh gas in it. I got it tipped on its side, so it's not leaking out. And we're gonna pour some Marvel's Mystery Oil in there. I was gonna use my liquid wrench, but I'm running low on liquid wrench, and I got plenty of this Marvel's Mystery Oil. And I'll dump it in there. It should unseize it. We'll put oil in it, and hopefully it doesn't have a knock, and maybe we'll have another stampeder drive around. It's got a mouse nest under it too, so I'll have to look into that. Hopefully we have no squeakers in there. You don't want any squeakers. I just thought I'd show you this, guys.
It's running, guys, with the throttle and stuff.
I turned the gas off on it and shut it off. It's idling a little high. It's smoking from the head. It's probably the most it's ever run in a while. Needs good oil in it. Well, I'm just gonna pull the motor, store it, scrap this thing. It's off. Yeah, I don't know how to fix this. I don't know. But it's running and it's smoking probably because there's leftover bits of mouse nest. I don't know, look at it, smoking. But she's running. Might be running a little high. We got a secondary carburetor just in case the other one don't work. I'm just kidding here, you remember what happened with this thing. I tried to cut it with a doll pair of wire cutters. Also, we got the starter wire connected to the carburetor, that really helps. But it runs. This is what the deck looks like. Big frickin' hole in the deck with vegetation going through. She runs. She runs and dances the night away. Well, I'm gonna end it here. Please comment, like, share, subscribe, guys. Peace. I love you. Bye-bye. Peace. Bye. Peace. Kidding, but bye. Also, I got a boo. I got a boo-boo. Boo-boo! Boo-boo! Bye-bye, boo-boo.